Beautiful Miami, Florida is the site of today's telecast. It should be an exciting game featuring two teams from the AFC North as Miami matches up against New York. The teams have taken the field and lined up for the kickoff, and they're ready to get this one started. Number two looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the two. Art was able to get it to the 21.
The ball on their own will 21. Start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
Watch the snap down. Let's go, dude. Careful. Be careful. Watch
the arm. He goes to the halfback. Hill makes the tackle Morris at the 25-yard line. Morris rumbles forward for a gain of four.
Second and six. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Will. Get it started.
The Giants come out in a 4-3.
All on us, y'all.
28.
Receives the handle. Number 55 is there for the tackle at the 24-yard line.
Third and seven. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Watch out. Let's go now.
New York comes out in a dime package.
All day, baby. Come on.
Drops back with the pass. The defender's got the 30. Beautiful interception by number 27.
Yeah, he was back there watching the quarterback the whole way. And he just beat the receiver to the ball.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. But they line up in the I formation. Johnson in motion. Looking to run it here. Moore is there on the stop at the 20-yard line. Morris runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. Ball on the 20-yard line.
I can do it, baby.
Miami lines up in a 4-3. Powell comes up to make the play. Excellent run for a first down.
They brought some extra heat with a blitz, but he was able to find some room and pick up the first.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
One back.
Morris, the lone setback. Number 89, the man in motion.
Keep the throttle down.
Cross play to the left. Scott makes the tackle. Morris is able to get a yard or two
on the
toss. They're inside the 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3. Receives the handoff. Play action. Gunning this one to the end zone. Touchdown, New York.
Watch this catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
The point after is good. And so they're handed great field position, and cash in.
Yeah, when you give this team field position like that, you can practically take a touchdown to the bank.
Number two will be kicking off. This one is taken by Morris.
They don't want to fall out of contention early, so they'll be looking to put together some kind of scoring drive on this possession.
The Dolphins will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Dropping back to pass on first down. With the throw. And he steps out of bounds at the 47-yard line. Number 80 brought it in just before he fell out of bounds. Good catch for a first down.
You talk about coordination. That is not an easy thing to do.
First ball on their own 47.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
The Giants line up for 43. Howard comes up to make the play at the 49-yard line. Defensive tackles surge through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
New York lines up in a 4-3. It off to the back. They'll spot this one at the 41-yard line. And that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
First ball on the 41-yard
line.
Ball
on the 41-yard line.
You can't stop me. Watch a man.
Reset sends a man in motion.
Here we go, baby.
Here we go.
Defense, get ready.
He'll pass on first down. Throws it. And he makes the grab. And he steps out of bounds at the 33-yard line. Took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
33-yard line.
New York comes out in their nickel package. Rolling right, throwing. It's going the other way.
Now that was just a bad decision. Look at this. Two defenders right near the receiver. Now there are a few guys who think they can squeeze the ball into double coverage, and he's one of them. That time he gambled, and he lost.
Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Hand off to the tailback. Number 95 is there for the tackle.
The defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
It's second down and seven to go.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Danny.
Dropping back. Gets the pass off. Incomplete pass. Robinson was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Third and seven. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go.
They're coming through, baby.
Miami comes out in their nickel pack.
Come on. Hold them up.
Going to the left. Howard records the stop at the 47. The third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here. Number 23 is the deep return man. And he chooses not to return this one.
Now it's their turn to do something on offense. They're down by a touchdown early. But these guys have the kind of offense that can score anytime they have the ball.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
All right, let's go! Let's go!
The Giants come out on a dime package. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. And it's intercepted. The 40. He showed tremendous ability to get up there for the interception.
He waited, 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 and went. He jumped up there and just stole that pass.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. Hand it off. Scott is there for the tackle. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
So at the end of one, the score is 7-0, Giants.
7, the Dolphins,
nothing. And we're ready to start the second quarter. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
They'll make this a two-possession game if they get into the end zone on this drive. They're just inside the 20. Tosses it out to the right. Anderson comes up to make the play. And the 17-yard line. Morris takes the pitch for a gain of 3. Let's make it 4. They're inside the 20.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
The Dolphins come out on a 4-3. Put this one in the air, trying to convert with the pass. Number 95 is there for the tackle at the 9.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
Blue down, blue down.
Sends a man in motion.
Hey,
blitz is coming. Pressure coming for the end zone.
Hey, you don't want to waste too many opportunities like that.
Johnson was the intended receiver on that play. It's second and goal at the 9-yard line. Miami using 3 linebackers. They're blitzing. Incomplete pass. He's lucky he got that one off, John. The defense brought everyone on the blitz.
They just went after the quarterback, but his quick release allowed him to escape the sack.
It's 3rd and goal at the 9.
Great pass!
I'm coming through, baby.
Great shoot.
Miami comes out in their nickel package. Throws to the end zone. Jumps up. He has it. Touchdown, New York.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good. They've now scored 14 unanswered points.
And they're doing a good job executing on both the offensive and the defensive side of the ball right now. I'm thinking they're going to keep this run going.
Number two in to kick this one off. This one is handled by Morris. The defensive unit forced an interception the last time they were on the field.
The Dolphins will start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10.
The Giants with a four-man front. Greasy sends a man in motion. Hands it off. Number 27 is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 25-yard line.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
25-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Art, the lone back. The carrier. Marshall drags the ball carrier down behind the line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today.
Third and six. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Watch a man. All day, baby. Come on.
Only one man back. Gets the pass off.
Incomplete pass.
John, they dropped everyone back in coverage. You just couldn't get it to the open man.
We also got to give a lot of credit to the guys up front. They were outnumbered on the line, and they still put on a good pass rush, forcing him to throw before he wanted to.
So they'll line up the punt after going three and out. From the 21. Number 8 turns this one to 29. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Hey, soft, man.
Lamb goes with a four-man front. Throwing. Scott is there on the stop.
Watch this. He stands him up, and he puts him right down. That's stopping in your tracks right there.
Get it, Sean. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Yes, on. One screen. Danny. Here we go, baby.
Off to the back. Number 95 is there for the tackle at the 41.
That's a good job of separating out of the defensive lineman. They created a crack. He saw it and made his move.
First ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
All right, now.
Morris, the lone setback.
Play football.
They give it to the halfback. Can't bring them back.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut. But they were nowhere to be found on that run.
Gain of two. Second and nine coming up here.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Play hard and fast.
Miami comes out in their nickel package.
Go low! Go low!
Gives the ball off. Anderson is there on the stop at the 49-yard line.
He
brought some extra people but couldn't stop him before he got the first.
And run blitzing these guys isn't a bad idea because you know they like to run. But you got to be sure to bring guys in the right place.
First and 10.
You think they might run to the outside, additional blitzers in the middle isn't going to help you much.
They line up in the I formation. Under pressure, throws on the run. This pass is incomplete. Robinson was his intended target.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's go now.
Miami comes out in a 4-3. Johnson, the man in motion.
Watch the man.
They're blitzing. Throwing. And he hits. Gets his card. Bam. He's there on the stop at the 39-yard line. Johnson makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Third and inches. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Let's run, man.
The Giants come out with three receivers tight. This one will be spotted at the 31-yard line. So that tackle now gives him four. Running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. And that's how he got by the first down mark.
Here I go! Come on!
Out of the I formation. Steps up with the throw.
Incomplete.
This one falls incomplete.
Johnson, he decided to try and pass it, but he was taking so much heat that it just kind of wobbled out of there.
And this is the ninth play of
this
drive.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Let's go, boy.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
Stay both now.
Gets the delayed handle. Fernandez is there for the tackle at the 31-yard line, and they lose a few yards on the draw.
And there was nowhere to go. The defensive line looked like they knew exactly where that play was headed right from the start.
They hit the first down. They have to get it to the 21. The Dolphins come out with three down wide, seven defensive backs.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Number two and the kicking team come on for this field goal attempt. Through the uprights and good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is taken by Morris. The Dolphins need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 20. And now they have a fresh set of downs to work with as they try to get some points before the half. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Turn it up now.
Number 80 in motion. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete. Laid it up a little too softly that time.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical. They ain't got nothing. Set. Great. 35.
Dropping back, closing in, gets the pass off, drops the intercept. Warfield was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Collins was there on the coverage.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go. Set right here. Get it started.
Nine backs into this play. Drops back, throwing with the catch. Number 55 takes him down. Number 81 can't find a way to advance it to the first down marker. Number 80 lines up deep for the punt return. Right through his hands. The Dolphins made a major mistake by not waving for the fair catch.
You know, sometimes these return guys think that they can make a quick sidestep and get away from the guy who's running full speed downfield towards them. When a tackler is that close to you, you have to make the fair catch.
It's showtime, baby. Blue down.
The Giants line up in a 4-3. can't get it away.
He felt the pressure coming, but he couldn't get the ball out. He's got to do a better job of making his read and getting the ball out of there a little more quickly.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Keep it up.
Art, the lone back. Taylor is there on the stop at the 29.
I'll tell you, here's a defensive lineman's dream. Third and long, and he knows they have to pass.
Third and 15. 14-yard line is where they have to go to pick up the first down. New York comes out in their nickel package, dropping back. Pressure, stepping up, on the run. Collins is there for the tackle at the 24.
Watch this here. He gets his helmet right under his chin, and wham, he takes him straight to the turf. To the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
Number one is just about ready to kick this one away.
Number 80, back to return.
Good distance. This one is fielded by number 8. Flips the tackle. The last drive stalled, and they settle for a field goal. Now they see what happens.
The Giants will start the drive at the 42-yard line. First and 10.
Art, the deep back, handed off to the fullback. Scott is there on the stop at the 49. I like how this big guy can run with the football.
Yeah, and this fullback can do more than just get out there and lead block. Give him the ball and watch him rumble.
Second and maybe three.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
He's back. Let's go.
Sim, out of the gun. Pumps once, gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
And that gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
Here we go.
The Dolphins come out in a nickel package. Off balance throw. Picked off. It's intercepted. He was looking for single coverage. Got it, but the throw was off target.
First
the offense
10.
Gets ready to go following the interception.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
The Giants come out in a dime package.
From the start. From the start.
Puts everything behind this one. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
I don't think they can do much more than just throw one long. So I'm sure the defensive coach is telling his guys, don't get beat deep.
Second and this should be the last play
ball
of the
on
half.
The 43-yard line.
We're coming to wreck. That's set.
Number 80 goes 48. In motion.
Do something.
Going for six. Trying for the end zone before halftime. After the first two quarters of play, the score is 17-3. Giants.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Number one comes in to kick off.
To start the second half. Number 80, back to return.
Nice distance. This one is taken by number 80. Number 80 has a nice return. taking it back to the 27.
They'll take over at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Keep moving. All right, let's go.
The Dolphins with a four-man front.
Watch the man. Move. 74.
Turn it up now.
Kicked it off to the back. Scott is there on the stop at the 32-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Second and five.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Come on! Watch this!
They'll go from the I formation.
Watch the snap now!
Hey, let's go!
Hand it off. Great fake. Throwing. And the catch is made. Anderson records the stop at the 46-yard line. He recognizes the blitz and gets the ball out for a first down.
Yeah, and he saw a good matchup, and he made a heck of a throw to get the ball to his receiver.
First and 10, ball on the 46-yard line.
Here we go.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3. Sims with a man in motion.
Here we go.
Gets rid of it. Incomplete. The defense forced the issue that time, John.
And the guys up front got good pressure, forcing him to get rid of that one before he wanted to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Let's go. Here we come.
Miami comes out in their nickel package. Hand off to the tailback. Number 93 makes the tackle at the 46.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
The Dolphins come out in a nickel package. To carry it. Nice play fake. With the pass. They're going to spot this one at the 40. That's his third tackle of the contest. 13-yard gain on third down.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go now. Watch the hard count. Blue down, blue down.
It's rid of it. And it's caught. So they're able to pick up another first down.
This offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Miami lines up in a 4-3. This one is handed off. Number 95 with the stop at the 25. 4-yard gain
on the play.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Dolphins come out in a 4-3. Howard takes him down at the 21. Morris rumbles forward for a gain of 4. They have to get it now to at least the 19-yard line. Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. Stiff arms the defender to the ground. They get it again on third down.
That's the kind of thing that deflates a defense. They keep getting them in these third down situations, and they can't seem to get the offense off the field.
First play of this drive, down inside the 15. The last time they were down here, they scored a touchdown. Spotted at the 13-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. Seven 11th play of this drive.
All on us, y'all. Get it up.
The Dolphins line up in a 4-3.
Yellow. 58.
Columbus direction. Jackson comes up to make the play at the 4-yard line. One first down after another.
Yeah, and they've got some rhythm going here. Someone on this defense needs to make a play if they're going to keep these guys out of the end zone.
Four more yards to finish off the drive with a touchdown.
Come on. Yeah, you see me.
The 22 lines up behind his fullback beyond. Bam. Stops the play in the backfield. And he chases him down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss.
I'll tell you, he's one of the most knowledgeable defenders in the league. He knows how to play the game, and he always knows what's going on.
9 yards will get them 6 points. Miami goes with a four-man front. Brown, number 53, is there for the tackle at the 8-yard line. Morris takes it up the middle for a yard or two. It's third and goal at the 8. These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them to take the lead. Dropping back, pressure coming, throwing on the run. Dropped in the backfield for a short reach. They complete it, but not for a touchdown, John. They miss out on a golden chance.
That one really hurts. You don't get too many chances down there. When you actually get a completion on third down, you've got to make it count.
So this should be an easy throw.
The field goal is good.
Another successful field goal try gives him his second three-pointer of the game. So the field goal caps off the first drive of the second half.
And this is just the way you want to come out in the third quarter.
Number two, in to kick this one off.
Morris back to return.
This one is handled by Morris. The Dolphins are facing uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 19-yard line. Grayson didn't exactly put on a passing clinic in that first half, and this graphic will spotlight his problem areas. The Giants with a four-man front. Hand it off. Number 55 is there for the tackle at the 22.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
It's second down and 8 to go.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
We're talking about Maria. Be careful. Set. Go four. It's showtime, baby. Let's ride, man. Come on.
They're coming with the blitz. Throws it. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Miami.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
Number one, Miami looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off.
Number 80, back deep to return.
This one is handled by number 80. Number 80 accelerates and takes it down to the 32. The ball on their own 32.
Drive at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
What's the hard count?
Nickelback in this game. Hands it off to the fullback. He is a big offensive force.
Those guys are loaded to bring down. Defense has had a tough time wrapping up those big old tree trunks he has for legs.
So at the end of the third quarter, the score is 20-10. Giants.
20. The Dolphins. 10.
The Giants have a ball and a two-score advantage as we get set for the final quarter. Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
You gotta have it, Deke. Ain't no thing.
Miami lines up in a 4-3.
Here we go.
They'll bring the blitz. Throwing. He hits his receiver. And it's good for a first down.
The result of the play is a first down.
First ball on their own 45.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical. Play football.
Miami comes out in their nickel package. Go with the draw. Number 93 makes the tackle at midfield. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Miami comes out in a 4-3. Sim sends a man in motion. Hands it off to the back. Number 95 takes him down at the 44-yard line.
Hey, all he had to do was get behind those big old blockers and just keep pushing. The next thing you know, they're moving the chains.
First so they have first and 10
ball
here.
On the 44-yard line.
Miami comes out in their nickel package. Looking to run it here. Number 27 is the guy who's there to bring it down at the 39-yard line. They have deviated all from the last play call as they keep it on the ground. Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
Miami lines up in a 4-3. This is Scott is there on the stop at the 35. Lawrence picks up some tough yards there. Third down. They have to get it to the 34-yard line for a first. Brings him down before he can reach the marker.
On the carry.
New York comes up short on third down again. Number two needs to put everything he has into this one.
Field goal attempt
is good. Those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Nice kick. Plenty of distance. From the 1 yard line.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
First First
ball
and
on
10.
Their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's go now.
Barrett, the deep back. Pass play here on first down. Gets rid of it, and he's forced Warfield down the bounds at the 31-yard line. Warfield didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for a pick.
Second and two.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Watch the snap now.
All right, now.
Greasy with a man in motion. Under pressure, throws it. It's caught. Touchdown, Dolphins.
Touchdown, Miami.
They put up 6 points by beating the coverage.
Well, the cover two works well because it eliminates options. But that time, the quarterback made a quick read, and he got it off quickly.
Number one comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. The Dolphins get closer but still need another score.
I think that this team has really created some opportunities and has grabbed the momentum.
This one is taken by number 80. Number 80 returns this one to the 22-yard line. Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
First and 10.
Keep the throttle down.
Comes out with a 4-3. Scott is there for the tackle at the 31-yard line. Well, here's a look at his numbers after a nice run, and you can see he's been able to break some tackles. 2-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Clear! Clear!
Don't stop! Don't stop that motor!
They ain't got nothing!
Watch out!
And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Miami goes with a 4-man front. Give it to the halfback. Nice play fake. Right on target to the wide receiver. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Giants.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. Pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
Throw right. Get some sweat going. You gotta have it, D. From the start, from the start.
Receives the handoff. And it turns out to be a great decision as they convert for the two. Number two is just about ready to kick this one away.
Morris back deep to return.
From the 1-yard line.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Orris, the lone back. Zig. Number 80 in motion. Going to the air on first down. This one falls incomplete. And they have to go to the air because they need big plays for fast.
That's right. You got to have composure in these situations. Find your receivers who can pick up yardage after the catch. But most importantly, you have to keep the chains moving.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
They soft, man.
New York using three linebackers. With the throw, and he hits his target. They'll go with a hurry-up offense.
Almost like they knew what the snap count was going to be on that one. When he sees a rush coming, he has to know who his hot read is and get the ball to him more quickly.
Greasy with a man in motion. They'll bring the blitz. Closing in. Miami calls a timeout. They have two timeouts left. John, the offensive line just can't stop that rush.
And that's one of the last things you want as an offense. It kills momentum when you keep moving backward.
Drops back. With the throw, grabs the off-target pass.
That's the kind of mental error that drives coaches crazy. As a receiver, you got to be aware of where you are in the field and where you have to go to get the first down.
Fourth down and a long way to go. As expected, they'll go for it here. Looking to pass, facing a fourth and long. Gets the pass off. Number 27 comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line. That denial on fourth down should preserve the win. First ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Looks like they'll take a knee right here and save the victory. Miami calls a timeout. They have none remaining. Second and long.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
So they'll just wind the clock down and get out of here with a win. They'll take a knee. Number 27 is this week's selection for Snickers' Hungriest Player.
Watch a man. And no thing. Bring it up. Bring it up. Danny. Don't stop. Don't stop that motor. Let's go. Do something. Left. It's showtime, baby. Let's go. Be physical. Let's go.
They soft, man.
Watch this.
Let's go. Set right here.
Big play now. Big play. Watch each other back.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback. Landetta is ready to punt this one away. Number 23 is back to receive this kick. Score is New York 31, Miami 17.